Let's see. Someone in the far back. Yes. The question is, what's it like to play music in space, and what's it feel like? Well, just the mechanics of playing a guitar. The guitar floats weightless in front of you. On Earth, of course, if you watch a classical guitarist, they get their body in sort of this contorted position with one foot up, and the curve of the guitar sits on their knee, so the guitar is rock solid braced so they can play it. Or if you watch, whatever, Keith Richards, he's got his instrument there hanging from his strap, right? Big heavy instrument hanging from the strap, rock solid, held in place by gravity. You get up to orbit and your guitar is floating in front of you. So as soon as you move your left hand, the whole guitar just takes off. It's like trying to play guitar in a swimming pool, you know? It's weird. You have to find some new way to brace your guitar because it won't sit on your knee and it won't hang on a strap. So I found ways to brace it against my body using my forearm. But the sound's about the same, and the strings aren't really gravity driven. The voice is different though, because without gravity, your sinuses never drain. There's nothing to drain your sinuses. So your head is always stuffy, and it's weird when you wake up in the morning. Your eyes tear and drain a little bit overnight. Sometimes you get a sleeper in your eye up there because the tears just stay on your eye. You'd wake up, my eyes would be glued shut every morning just because of the difference without gravity. And so I always felt like I'd been standing on my head. You know, like the blood was in my head, and my sinuses were full and my tongue was a little bit fat. So it's not good for singing. And it raised the timbre of my voice a little bit. I think my voice was a little higher in space. It was definitely harder to get the sustained low notes. And you don't get the resonance in your head from empty sinuses. You know, empty sinus gives you a certain timbre quality to your voice that's different than when your head is full. So it was kind of a weird place. And Sarah Brightman is going up next year as a paying tourist with the Russians, and I know she wants to record music up there, but I hope she calls me first, because she's not going to turn out the way she's thinking. Right?